Hello everyone! Today I'm sharing some fascinating experiments I've conducted in Universe Sandbox following the new major update. I've discovered some interesting phenomena related to object rotations that I think you'll find quite intriguing. The asteroid rotation experiment. First, let's look at asteroid rotation behavior. When you take an asteroid and gradually increase its rotation speed, something remarkable happens once you reach a rotation period of 0.0500 days. First, the asteroid literally shatters apart, and even more surprisingly, the debris forms into smaller round objects orbiting around the central mass. This appears to be simulating what astronomers call the rotational breakup of celestial bodies, where centrifugal forces overcome gravitational binding. The mystery of rock fragments. Now for the main discovery, rock fragments in Universe Sandbox behave very differently from other objects. If you examine a rock fragment's properties, you'll notice its rotational period is set as positive infinity by default. I'm genuinely curious if anyone knows the physics behind this. Please share your insights in the comments below. When I manually adjust this value to 1 and then gradually decrease it below 0.0500 days, the breaking point for asteroids, the rock fragment doesn't shatter. Instead, it spins faster and faster, eventually rotating so rapidly that it creates a visual effect similar to helicopter blades on camera. You can only see 2-3 frames of the rotation. Breaking the simulation, here's where things get really strange. When I attempted to collide this ultra-fast spinning rock fragment with a small moon, the simulation broke completely. After impact, the moon and any other objects I tried to interact with became invisible. I could still see their names and UI icons, but the actual celestial bodies disappeared from the display. The only way to fix this was to restart the software completely. This unexpected behavior might be revealing some fascinating edge cases in the simulation's physics engine, especially related to how it handles extreme rotation speeds and collision dynamics. What do you think is happening here? Have you discovered any similar phenomena in Universe Sandbox? Let me know in the comments, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more experimental space science.